Here's a major work from somebody who is considered the father of modern classical guitar. It's a Spanish guy by the name of Fernando Sor. And when Sor wrote this, he was in exile. He was declared a traitor for his country because he fought for Napoleon. He's quite a swashbuckling guitar type of guy, you know. And this piece in particular, if you go on to YouTube, you know, you'll find great versions of so many of the pieces I play. You won't find this. It kind of fell out of favor because if you look at the score, there's no dynamics. It's loud or soft indicated in the score. So people, when they play it at recital, they're like robots. They just play it with no dynamics. And I'm thinking, with the kind of guy that Fernando Sor was, he didn't write the dynamics there because they were too extreme to be written in the notation. And if you needed him to hold your hand and tell you where the dynamics were, then you really shouldn't be playing this type of romantic classical music. I like this. He wrote it to sound like Mozart. So it was a few years after this was written, the 1820s. So. This is the sonata in C major, the first sonata of Fernando Sor. Thank you.
Thank you.